Okay, welcome. We'll tell a little bit more about myself. I'm working for Intergraph for 16 years. And before that, I was AutoCAD reseller. And I have seen a lot of change in the days that when I still was AutoCAD reseller, you know, Autodesk turned on the screws of everybody to sell more, they even went direct themselves. And then they went into the verticals. So what you saw is that all these companies that made nice applications, you know, they were competitor of Autodesk at that moment in time. And of course, that's an ugly situation. But anyhow, I will talk to you a little bit about the company. At the moment, we are in a rebranding process. So the name Intergraph will slowly disappear. It will be Hexagon PPM. And Hexagon is a Swedish investment company. And actually what they do is all kind of high-tech technology. On one hand, they measure the real world by means of laser scanning, for example. Leica is part of Hexagon. But we also have the real hardware to measure the wing of an airplane or car parts after fabrication. We have GPS technology. So that's the measuring the real world. And then on the other hand, we design and visualize that world. And this is also where Hexagon PPM is based, but also think about MSC, famous of Nastran, finite element softwares. That's part of it. And yeah, we try to have a constant flow between the real world and the design of the world. It's a company that's 3.1 billion in revenue. We have something like 13,000 employees. 17% of that is each year returned into research and development. And we have something like 2,500 patents, and that's growing year by year with the acquisitions that we do. A little bit more on Intergraph. Intergraph is more than 48 years in business. And we were actually born out of the Apollo rocket program in Huntsville, Alabama. And that's where the main office still is. In those days, if you wanted to design mechanical parts as for the Apollo rocket, you had software that was really tied into the hardware. You know, it's not like Windows or an Apple computer that you can buy different softwares and they will run. No, in those days you had to buy the box, and the box had software, and that's it. Yeah. Anyhow, we have a long evolution. I will mention some of them. One day in our life, MicroStation was owned by Intergraph. It's now Bentley. PDS, I think most famous plant design system in the world. We still have it today, running on MicroStation. But PDS was replaced at some moment in time by SmartPlant 3D. We decided to become independent from the MicroStation platform. And SmartPlant 3D is our flagship today. In 2010, we acquired a company in Houston, Texas, named Coate. And Coate was famous for pipe stress analysis, but they also had a lighter plant design system named CatWorks. Everybody thought that we would kill it. It was an AutoCAD-based plant design system. But no, we didn't, because we saw change in the market, and the change was that there are not that many new builds anymore, especially in the oil and gas world at the moment. So we wanted to also have a solution for smaller projects, for brownfield projects, projects in the existing plants, as extensions, revamps, things like that. So we were very happy with CatWorks. Anyhow, at the same moment in time, Autodesk also developed their plant 3D. So two solutions on the same platform and two big companies pushing it, that clashes. So this was also for us the reason to look around and to see if there was any other CAT engine that would be able to handle CATworks. Now, CATworks by itself is also a very big application. It's more than 7 million lines in code, and it's mainly ARX. So if you want to port that to something else, you want to have the best solution that's out there to be able to port that. And that was BricsCAT. And I must say, in the beginning, we had something like 400 issues. And it took a little bit longer than we expected. But all these issues, they were solved. And we have very, very minimal code differences between the AutoCAD or the BricsCAT version. And I must say, yeah, guys, you did an excellent job, supported us really, really good. And yeah, without you, it would not have happened. We're a global player, more than 1,800 people in 40 different countries, and also the revenue spread is quite equal. And if you look to our ranking today in the process power and marine market space, then we are the absolute number one, followed by Aviva and then by Bentley. There's one area where we don't dominate, and that's the offshore and shipbuilding industry. Okay, so today we're not mainly focused anymore on oil and gas, but also on lots of other industries. Actually, you can say wherever there's a pipe, you can use CATworks. And now we have people designing swimming pools with CATworks to the biggest plants. Okay, a little bit more on CATworks. So CATworks is a design suite. It has 2D, it has 3D. It is very easy to use compared to high-end systems. We have structural steel, we have equipment, ducting, cable trays, HVAC. The software is database driven, so there's a large catalog with a lot of piping components in it. All the drawings that you need, they are generated automatically. So we really say you model something once, and then the drawings that you need for fabrication or other purposes, they are generated from the database. We have interactive collision checking. So while you are routing pipes and you hit something, a wall or steel or whatever, then it will alarm you automatically. We have links with databases. You can start without the database. You can start small with Microsoft Access or SQL Server or Oracle, whatever you want. We interface between the 2D and the 3D, and we have all kind of capabilities to view the model. And if you would go to the App Store, you will find an Intergraph free view software, and that will enable you to view the models. One of our competitive advantages that we have for Autodesk is that we have links to the analysis world. Talk about that a little bit more later. So the whole thing is integrated. So again, you can start small, just using BricsCAD or AutoCAD with no database. You can add a database to it. We use Isogen for the fabrication drawing of the pipes, Orthogen for the general arrangement drawings, and these are automatically dimensioned. If you design a pressure vessel or a heat exchanger inside the CATworks environment, you can export that design to PV Elite for analysis and transpose it back if there are any design changes. You don't need to remodel. And the same with pipes. If you model a pipe in CATworks, you can export the design of the pipe to CESA2 for analysis. Do your analysis. If there are changes, transpose them back to the 3D model. So we really try to leverage the usage of the 3D design, and we want to reuse the data. Now, I know that you're probably not all plant designers, so I will not go too deep in this. So here, you see two screens. At the right, that's AutoCAD running the same routine as at the left with BricsCAD. And what you see, there's no difference. Yes? So the story for us to tell to the end users is very easy. There's no investment in training. So it's actually a no-brainer. Everything works the same. And even if you have a mixed environment with AutoCAD and BricsCAD, then you can share files. There's no issue there. So why did we take the effort? Now, first of all, we wanted to give the customers the CAD engine that suits their needs best. We like to give full license flexibility. I think you're all aware of the Autodesk subscription program. Now, for even less than a year subscription with AutoCAD, you have a full BricsCAD license, including the maintenance. So, good deal. And we wanted also to invest in other technologies like the cloud. And there's another nice thing. Typically, plan design softwares, they don't do solid modeling and they don't do architecture. But still, the plan designers, they have a need for this. Yeah, so typically, the designer would do only the outside of the heat exchanger, for example. And then for the internals, he would use SolidWorks or Inventor or something else. And especially for the detailed drawing, they would really go for that. But with BricsCAD, you have all this stuff included. You know, for a little bit more money, you can do the solid modeling. Things like the conveyors, the crushers, they can be made with the CADWorks BricsCAD combination now. It's not fully integrated. What I mean by that is that the bill of materials and things like that, you know, they're not in the same software, but still you have everything in the AutoCAD environment. So from that point of view, it's integrated. And also the same with buildings. If you design a plant for the water industry or for pharma industry, there's always a building around it. So that can be done with the BIM module. Now, there are many advantages of BricsCAD compared to using CADWorks in combination with AutoCAD. I'm not going into most of them. It's I can tell a few. The loading is much quicker. The solid modeling, the BIM, the fact that the license is, let's say, four times as cheap as an AutoCAD license. But also, the software is more stable. We have less crashes with AutoCAD on BricsCAD than with AutoCAD. So that's good for us and for the customer. I have a small movie here. Hey, the sound. Yeah, just to give you a small example. What I can also add is that today, if you look to the new business that we do, most of the new customers, they are going for the CatWorks BricsCAD combination. Yeah. And yeah, guys, I think you did a great job. And I would, good. Okay. One more slide. If you want to, if you're interested and you want to do an evaluation of CatWorks or something like that, go to this website and you can download a copy. Thank you.